Live at 5. Coverage you can count on.
The family of a little boy who died after a suspected DWI crash is one step closer to justice tonight. At a hearing that ended just moments ago, prosecutors filed vehicular homicide charges and asked the judge to drastically increase the suspect's bond. Action 7 News reporter Gina Reese was at that hearing. She's live now with tonight's big story.
Shelley, Vicente Griego's family has been frustrated that suspect Mariano Salas has been out on a relatively low bond while their little boy was losing his battle to live. Now today, in a courtroom packed with family members from both sides, a judge agreed and Salas was led away in handcuffs. Emotions ran high as 2-year-old Vicente Griego's parents faced suspect Mariano Salas for the first time since their baby passed away last Friday. Police say Salas was drunk when he crashed into the Griego's vehicle, critically injuring Vicente. When the hearing ended with Salas in handcuffs, Vicente's parents felt some justice was served.
I'm pretty content with what's going on right now. I'm happy that the judge has accepted to higher his bond and make it consecutive with the previous one.
The tragic accident on August 25th left Vicente on life support and Salas bonded out within hours. Vicente fought for his life for nearly a week, but passed away last Friday. Salas did not speak during today's hearing, but his attorney asked for a lower bond. Judge Sandra Engel denied it.
When I look at the bond and the charges in this case, I think it's a low bond for the type of charges these are. So I was surprised to see the $55,000.
The district attorney requested this emergency hearing just hours after Vicente died, calling for Salas to be charged with vehicular homicide. After the hearing, Vicente's mother says the higher bond and charges help, but nothing can ease her heartbreak.
I don't have my son anymore. He was my only child, and I don't know what to do without him. I don't even know how to live without him. And
so again, 20-year-old Mariano Salas behind bars tonight, charged with vehicular homicide with a $250,000 cash surety bond in the connection of the death with 2-year-old Vicente Griego. Reporting live from Metro Court, Regina Reese, Action 7 News.
Tonight, family and close friends are holding a private memorial for